don't just run away. Help me.
Well, hey there, Billy. What you doing in that water?
Well, gee willikers, mister. It's Jenny's fault. She's been acting awfully strange lately. She just ran away.
Acting strange, huh? Well, Billy, did you ever think Jenny might be acting strange because she's on drugs?
Drugs? Well, what are drugs?
Well, Billy, drugs are substances that alter the way your body thinks and feels. They're very dangerous, not to mention illegal. Illegal drug use has become an epidemic in recent years, especially in major cities, turning many God-fearing, democracy-loving Americans into monsters. It has become particularly difficult for parents to tell if their teens are users, often ignoring the obvious signs. Now let's take a look at Martha, who is, like most mothers, loving and unsuspecting.
Archibald is so sensitive. He's a born poet. Well, just the other day, he was gazing at a glass of water with a starry look in his eyes, and he said, "I am the water, and the water is me."
Sorry, Martha, but your son isn't creative. He's on acid.
Well, golly gee, mister, what's acid?
Well, I'll tell you, Billy. Acid is a drug that changes the way you perceive the world. You can see all sorts of colors and music and things that aren't really happening. You can imagine yourself in space, fighting a giant monster, or even flying, and it's all in your head. While tripping, the acid fiend will totally lose touch with reality, creating a new reality in their mind. After a while, they lose all ability to tell what's real and what isn't.
Well, gee willikers, mister, acid sounds kind of fun.
It sure is, Billy. But those lawmakers up in Congress have made it illegal, probably because many of those drugs come from communist nations, and you don't want to be supporting communism now, do you, Billy?
Well, I sure don't, mister.
That's right, Billy, and not only is it funding communism, but it's also bad for your health. But don't just take my word for it. Let's hear what the doctor has to say.
A metronomic affirmation won't be fully understood for at least another 20 years. It is both a Maximax and a Minimax strategy.
So do you understand?
No.
That's right, Billy. Now, let's move on to one of the most widely used drugs in the world. Of course, I'm talking about marijuana. Otherwise known as weed, grass, or pot, marijuana is a naturally growing plant that is usually smoked through a pipe, as seen here. And while the effects range, marijuana always seems to cause laziness, a loss of fine motor skills, and causes the user to laugh at really stupid shit.
But why would something that makes you laugh be illegal?
I've got no idea, Billy, so let's move on. While most pot smokers are teenagers, it seems the drug is also gaining popularity among parents. Now, let's take a look at Mark, a normal, drug-free teenager with some not-so-normal parents.
I see here that there's going to be a program on tonight about teenage alcohol and drug abuse. You guys know anything about this?
Come on. Not us, Pop. We're clean.
Okay, let's just get off our backs.
Sorry, Mark, but that lazy, get-off-our-backs attitude is typical of the average pot smoker. Another way to identify a marijuana smoker is to look at that person's eating habits.
Hey, I bought a steak for our dinner tonight.
Good. You eat it. I'm not hungry.
The typical pot smoker is always hungry, stuffing their faces with whatever unhealthy foods they can find, a condition commonly known as the munchies.
Gee willikers, mister, there sure is a lot I don't know about drugs.
That's right, Billy. But marijuana and acid aren't the only drugs out there. There's also crystal meth, smack, coke, shrooms, and many more.
Hey, mister, can you help me out of the water? I'm getting kind of tired.
That's right, Billy. And if you ever want to learn more about those drugs, you can always go to your local library or inner city street corner.
Come on, mister, help! I'm drowning!
That's right, Billy. So, did you learn your lesson about drugs today? That's exactly right, Billy. Drugs are bad, and anyone who does them is a commie bastard who should be shot. Well, folks, that's all. I'd like to take the time to thank our sponsor, The Chemical People, a pharmaceutical company that brings you the legal drugs you need to get through the day. Thanks for watching, be safe, and good night.